this is actually the side with the single spring, so I can put this in by hand. That's how much softer it is than with the other springing. This is the side that has the two springs in it. So I'm going to use the jig that John gave me. Thank you again, John. Connected it to the shoulder of the spring case at the top with a double knot here so that I can tighten up from the bottom with this slot bracket around the bolt at the bottom of the spring box, and hopefully it will draw it down to an extent where I can put the pin through here into the eccentrics. Just take a little time. And that's about lined up. Great. Okay, excellent. Now to undo the clamp.